And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined as always by Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe this is going to be enthralling. So many storylines, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot. Fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match.
Not a good pass. Running with the ball confidently. Has a go. Off the post and back in play. Well, he really is danger personified. But in this game, Lee, what do you think we might see from him?
Well,
oh, he's given it away. Beautifully timed. Mateo Kovacic. Crespo. Cristiano Ronaldo. And they are on the move again. It's there for him. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Mateo Kovacic. Just not looking confident in possession. Ronaldo. Crucial block from David Luiz. Mateo Kovacic. Zinedine Zidane. Riquelme. Here's Ronaldo. Ronaldo. In search of space. Surely it's still alive. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Lorenzo Pellegrini with it. My goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And you've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. Couldn't hang on to it. They could nudge in front. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
Manolas. Here's Ronaldo. Well, they get high marks for that move, but they couldn't make it count. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. An incisive pass. Targets available, cross comes in. Danger averted by Sol Campbell. And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Cristiano Ronaldo. Crespo. Hernan Crespo. The opening goal. Due reward for their efforts.
Well, they've made the pressure count. They really deserve this lead. Well, as we can see, it's all about the technique. That's where the power comes from. Blistering shot.
1-0 then. Dominguez. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Riquelme. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. They need to get bodies back. Ronaldo. Crossed into the penalty area. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Conte. Cuadrado. Well, visionary passing. Oh, he's missed it, Lee.
Still plenty of time to go, Derek, but they won't get a better chance than that.
Dominguez. Natural reader of the game, Kovacic. Ronaldo. And Campbell wins the ball back. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Cristiano Ronaldo. Far from a good pass. Crespo. Great opportunity. The block from Kostas Manolas. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And they can't quite take advantage in the end. Luis Felipe. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo threading it through. And possession lost, intercepted. And space afforded Ronaldinho. And he's taken it away. Riquelme. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Beautifully timed. Crespo. Rifled against the post, but back in play. Ronaldinho. In possession, Schultz. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. And he was in the right place to intercept. On and on he goes. Crespo. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
Well, they say there's no better time to score just before half-time. The team talk of both sides are going to be changing now. It's a good finish, Derek, and they deserve the lead.
It's going their way, 2-0. That is that for the first half here. Really tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. He's enjoying space. Crossing possibilities. Still possibilities. Conte. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. Here's Ronaldo. Good technique displayed. What can he do from here? And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Terrific block there. Regained possession. Slipshod passing. Crespo. Can he take advantage? And Ronaldo! Just drifted into the illegal position, offside, in the opinion of the officials.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
He has been deemed to be offside, not by much, Lee.
Brilliant, brilliant officiating, that is. Look at that, spot on.
And a throw-in it's going to be. Mane. Cristiano Ronaldo. And given away. Ronaldo. Fine cross into the middle. And somehow, Lehmann keeps it out.
Well, somehow, I don't know how he's kept it out. Show me the replay, Derek.
Well, he failed to get it away properly. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Now Zidane. Going well. And teammates to play it to. Unable to trouble the defence with that cross. Ronaldo! The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent.
Well, he's gone for pure power, and why not when you've got a rocket in your boot? What a strike.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it. 22,
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Ronaldo. Rodrigo. Giving it a try. And a goal! Cristiano Ronaldo!
Well, arguably the best player in the world. Wow, what technique. When the ball comes to you and you don't need a touch and you can just whack it first time like this. What a goal!
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Cristiano Ronaldo. Mane. You know what, he's going to be annoyed with himself given the position he was in, Lee.
Well, yeah, they worked it really well, didn't they? He's got in a position to score and not really took advantage of that.
And it's with Overmars. Hernan Crespo. Mateo Kovacic. And Campbell wins the ball back. Running towards goal. They've given it away. So 20 minutes to go. Luis Felipe with it. Ronaldinho. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Cristiano Ronaldo. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Conte. Ronaldo. Happy to take on the shot. And it's teed up for Ronaldo. Crespo. Given away. Ronaldinho. And attempting the through ball. Mane. Messi waiting to pounce. And up for grabs off the keeper. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. And they'll get ready for the throw in. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Now Zidane. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Poor pass under no real pressure. There's a slide rule pass. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Ronaldinho. This attack looks highly promising. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Now Cuadrado. Mane. Read it superbly to take back possession. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. There's so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Ronaldinho. Mane. David Luiz coming out on top. Just a couple of minutes left for play. Crespo. Riquelme. Crespo. And they've won possession again. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Well, he's going to be cross with himself, straight into that human barrier. Messi. Campbell. Real chance. And now it is truly final. The match is over. Crespo.